venture no further or be struck down where you stand.
Who? What?
I am the guardian of this temple, the Forbidden City. None shall enter except the chosen. Speak. You are the chosen. For many years, I have tested those who came here, and all have failed. You are unaffected by the power I wield, and thus must surely be the chosen.
I?
Once I was as you were, confused and without answers, yet they came in time. Now my duty is complete. I can finally rest. My sacrifice was not in vain.
Thank you. me, Grandpa. I can't take this anymore.
Don't be so weak, Alex. You have a stronger mind than this. I didn't bring up a weakling. Not a scared wretch of a girl.
You kept all this from me. You kept me alone. You shared nothing with me.
I couldn't. I could never give you the burden. I just wanted you to grow up. To grow up and leave me alone. Why couldn't you have been killed with your parents?
This can't be happening!
Come on.